Whenever infertile couples go to the doctor, they expect him to make a diagnosis so he can tell them what the reason for their infertility is. They know that once that's been established, the doctor can treat this and they can have a baby. Now, the reality is that we can't always find the cause for infertility in some couples. This is true in about 1 in 10 couples, and they are diagnosed as having unexplained infertility. This is really a non-diagnosis, and this frustrates patients. They feel the doctor is useless because he can't even find out what their problem is. Their biggest worry is that if we can't find out what the problem is, how will we be able to treat it? The reality is that the diagnosis of unexplained infertility just means that our technology is not good enough to pinpoint where the problem is. The good news is that our technology is good enough to bypass any problem. At the end of the day, we shouldn't care about problems, we should only care about solutions. Unexplained infertility simply means that all the basic tests have been done and everything has been found to be fine. In fact, you should be happy that everything is normal, so please don't get upset. Even though we have not been able to find out exactly what the problem is, we can still increase the chances of your egg and sperm meeting, so we can give you a baby. Treatment options include IUI and IVF, and there's no need to get distressed or upset if you are young, as the success rates for treating unexplained infertility are very, very high. Do you need help in getting pregnant? Please send us your medical details by filling in the form at www.drmalpani.com.